something to... Your objective is the enemy-held fort. Meet the soldiers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the rebels. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. Well, soldier, are you up to the task? I knew I could count on you, soldier. City. Meet the soldiers gathering for the attack.
Damn.
Move it!
It's not that bad.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Secure the door.
Already done, sir.
Ulfric Stormcloak, you are guilty of insurrection, murder of Imperial citizens, the assassination of King Torek, and high treason against the Empire. It's over.
Not while I'm still breathing, it's not.
Step aside, Galmar. We're here to accept Ulfric's surrender.
I'll never surrender Skyrim into the hands of a corrupt, dying empire.
Skyrim doesn't belong to you.
No, but I belong to her.
Enough! You are traitors and will die traitors' deaths. Stand down and face public execution. Or advance and face summary execution by my hands. It matters little to me. Either way, I'll be sending your heads back to Cyrodiil.
Well, what are we waiting for? Who's that?
I enjoy killing you!
Not like this!
I'm not impressed!
You're not here!
You're as good as dead!
Wake me! Are you ready to fight me for real?
Getting tired yet? Well, I'll Ulfric, you can't escape from me this time.
Where have you worked?
Talos be with you.
What was that, Link?
Nothing. Just saying goodbye.
Well, the men will be expecting some kind of speech. Oh, and Leggett, it's been an honor to have you at my side. As a token of my appreciation, I want you to keep my sword. And now to deliver a speech.
We are turning the city over to Brunwolf Freewinter, an honorable and faithful man. Many of you will be staying in Windhelm to aid the Jarl in restoring order and stamping out any embers of rebellion that may still smolder here. In appreciation for your exemplary service, I am doubling your pay and compensation to the widows of your fallen comrades. I am proud of all of you. All hail the Emperor. All hail his legionnaires.
I hate giving speeches.
It wasn't so bad.
I hope we haven't just created.
There's bound to be resistance. There are many Stormcloak camps tucked away in the hills. They'll no doubt strike whenever and wherever they can. But without Ulfric to inflame their passions, they'll settle down and return to their homes eventually.
I pray you're right, Lady. In the meantime, you'll continue to root them out and put them to the sword. We couldn't have done this without you. The Empire glories in your accomplishments. Come, Rika. There's still much to be done.
I feel so alive!
They'll think twice before coming back here, that's for sure.